know what would be a great way to start off an episode of Factions? Getting a huge win from the Ultimate Crate Key Edition 1. Let's give it a shot. I mean, I'll probably do it. Oh my god! Oh my god, I actually won!
Whoa!
I just went double. Okay, first off, I'm talking quietly tonight. My neighbor has a test tomorrow, so I gotta be I gotta respect him. It's 10 p.m. right now, and he's got a test in the morning, so I'll be quiet most of today's episode. I can't believe the one. Of course, I win a rare win. Hey, when I do this cool little intro, so I just want access to 24 hours double MCMO from a crate key. My God, gentlemen, you know what that means? I gotta take advantage of this. Your boys gotta get on that MC top, boys. Woohoo! Alright, so, okay, we gotta do something with MCMO. That just switched the whole episode plan, because I've got a day to grind out some freaking levels. But regardless, Napkin Wild, how you guys doing today?
Doing great.
Good, yeah, good, good. I was just in V there, so I could have a cool, you know, shot of the crate key box as the video started, so I will un-V now. And good, you guys are doing good. I want to start off today's day with, woo, that felt good, and we're gonna go into a questionable Daily Factions call of the day coming in from Andrew Zhang. Who else feels like Rusher is the spoiled kid and everyone else does all the hard stuff? Ooh! Ooh! I just got burnt, man. Absolutely lit up. And it had 122 likes. You want to know my response to this? I am the spoiled kid. I really am. I mean, Napkin works his butt off. Wild freaking, he's on MC Top. Like these
he
guys.
He don't work his butt off.
Yeah.
Okay, Napkin.
Okay. He's touched one piece of sand on the base.
Why? Okay, Napkin. No one really compares with Napkin except Wings MC. He's kind of getting there base work wise. But yes, I am a slightly spoiled kid. I guess in the faction sense. The only defense I have for myself is I do record these and I do edit them and I do upload them. And I do work hard. I promise you, I do actually do stuff. It just may not show all the time. I mean, Napkin. I think Napkin works harder than me. He's too good of a guy. You can't compete with someone like that. It's like if I was running a marathon or a sprint, and I'm up against Usain Bolt. You know, there's just no competition. That was a good analogy. But yes, I am a spoiled kid. Thanks for pointing that out. Thanks for. I think he was trying to make me feel bad, and it worked. It works. No, I'm going to make it through the day. I'm going to be all right, ladies and gentlemen. Well, the easy one, I think, simply here is the old herbalism. So double MCMO. Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, she's going up fast. Like, how much am I getting per? Okay, I got to wait till I level up. Let's see. Boom, boom, boom. I'm getting per two. I get basically 60 per sugarcane broke, I think, which is pretty OP. I'm leveling up as fast as I was around like the level 70s when I'm level 130. That's a huge win. So yeah, if you guys didn't know, you can win like MCMMO multipliers if you're going for the MC top for one of your prizes this for this season, Factions Chrome, and that multiplier is huge, dude. That's why this is a huge win. I want to take advantage of it. What can you do with upgraded herbalism, boys?
You get double drops as you mine.
Okay,
like,
okay.
The higher your level, the more sugarcane it is per mine.
Okay, so you just get more efficient. Okay, well, obviously you guys have seen this a lot before, so I'm going to hit this up, get as much levels here as I can, obviously get a sale out of it as well, and then try and hit a couple different MCMO things as well. We'll think of more. They got a couple ideas, whether it's acrobatics. We may go farming for some mobs. We don't know. We're trying to debate it. I need to take advantage of this episode. Okay, so I type / herbalism in there. Thanks, Wild. Green thumb chance, green thumb stage, Hylene's lucky chance, shroom thumb chance, double drop chance. Oh, my double drop chance is already at 14%, boys.
Oh, if you like scroll up, you see effects. Like that's what it tells you what they do.
Oh, you see the effects. Oh, spread the terror three times. Draw. Yeah. Oh, that's an ability I can use. Ooh, do I just right click?
Wait, there's an ability for three times a drop?
Yeah, three times drop. Apparently, there's an ability. I'm learning, dude. I'm learning MCMO.
I didn't even know that.
This is hype, dude. I'm getting so many levels. This is crazy. Just wrapping up my full inventory here. I'll just go to the end of this row here to maximize my levels. Yes, I'm already up to level 165. I think I boosted about 35 levels there. And now if I go to / herbalism, you can see I've already boosted my double drop chance to 16.5, so I probably rose 5% double drop right there, which will just make farming and making money right now easier, which is sweet. I don't know. I think it's cool. This is a great reward, I think. We got to maximize it today. All right, let me go to Warp Shop, and we will go to the bulk cell. I'm going to guess it's this way. Hopefully, good call. Wrong call. Of course, it's this way. And I got a full inventory, right? Yeah, I do.
You just got warp bulk, by the way.
Oh, / warp bulk?
Yeah.
Well, okay, dude. Owner of the server, learning same. Something new every day. All right, hit that up. Boom. / bow. We are now up to, 137. That is an incorrect amount. Okay, 67,000. That's probably more of a realistic amount. I think someone donated me some money there. No handouts. I gotta work on my own here, do my thing. Apparently, I'm a spoiled kid, so I gotta... not live up to that name. I gotta prove those people wrong, at least in some aspects of it. Okay, so herbalism done. I think that's my only MC right now. Look at MC top. Abdul's still in first, eh? Wild, you're still hanging around that eighth place or so, seventh or eighth?
Yeah.
You're going hard. You wish you won this, don't you?
Yeah, I actually do.
You can do the top in each categories too, if you want.
Yeah, okay, yeah, well, okay, yeah. How do I do MC top herbalism?
MC top space herb. H-E-R and then tab.
Okay. 814 is tab. Okay, there could be a chance there. What about axes? That's kind of the one I'm interested in. Yeah, because it's harder to get axes. Yeah, people are only at 241, 33, 36. Okay, so there could be potential to catch up there. It's hard to do with the naturally spawned mobs, but let's see if we can do something here. So apparently this isn't illegal. I guess I'm the owner of the server, but yes. So we were thinking how to actually farm axes. And basically, you either have to hit a naturally spawned mob or PvP, right? And
yep, correct.
And basically, if I go / axes right now, while I'm swinging, you can see me getting more and more XP. I'm already level 1. Oh, I thought your armor broke, Wild. Yeah, make sure it doesn't break.
I was just repairing my gear.
All right, man. All right, dude. So we gave Wild some golden apples, and we're going to take advantage of this. Apparently lots of people do this. You know what it is, I think, Wild? It's all on damage, because I don't think I'm getting any XP when you chug a golden apple, which is weird.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the absorption arts. I think I might be completely wrong, but I'm already level 2 here. Obviously, this is why it takes so long to get up, but even with double MCMO, it's going up pretty freaking slow. Because here on the Archon, the naturally spawned mobs are way less. Oh, you almost have to do it through PvP. And again, this isn't illegal. Everyone farms up their sword / axes with alts, or I guess with allied faction members. I just kicked him from the fac. And I don't know, dude. I should get myself up a little bit here. The reason I'm using a diamond axe is I think it's based on armor.
Oh my god, I'm about to die.
All right, I'm hitting you with a stone now. I'm hitting you with a stone axe. That would be kind of funny. Actually, dude, maybe I think I can hit you with a stone axe, Wild. I think I can completely... No, it's got to be on down. Okay, wait. Wild, take off your pants. All right. Whoa. All right, sorry. Slash axes. Okay, watch this. Oh, my axe broke. Look at this. Look at all that.
Getting a lot of XP.
I literally got 100 XP from that hit.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
yeah.
Stop.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
No.
I hate you.
I'm sorry, dude. I couldn't see your health bar. The obsidian was blocking your health bar.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, dude.
Oh, god.
Okay. All right,
that might chance we're ripping on him.
Yeah, that might be the end of axe farming. He's death banned for 30 minutes. All right, let's try something else. Wild, you're still death banned, bro. Sorry about that. But we found out what I can do. So we're here at the bottom of the base or near it, and I got two efficiency on breaking shovels, and this one is excavation, is it?
Excavation, yeah.
Okay, sounds good. So I am just gonna shred through this, and look at these levels, dude. This is what I needed, boys. Oh, those levels. I'm already level 6, boys. Level 7, level 8. Oh, Lord. Oh, so I'm flattening out the land. Why are we flattening this out, Napkin?
For when we use TNT to mine the rest, it's just a lot easier if the land's semi-flat, and we get levels.
And
so
you get free levels from this. Like, this is easy levels. With this double MCMO, boys, I'm already at level 20. Oh my god, and I think you can get like special drops when you get your excavation up, but all in all, it's to get my MC top up, right? To get that grind up, because early on, people are going to take a big lead, but then some people start dropping off, And there may be a chance for me to squeak in there at some point. Well, probably not, but we'll give it a shot, dude. I need to at least be a contender for one of the tops. What is MC top excavation's got to be pretty high, eh?
Yeah,
it's pretty high.
Yeah, we got a beacon up. I got that haste 2 enchant, or not enchant, but haste 2 effect going from the beacon, dude. I'm shredding this, boys. Guess what level I am already?
What?
60.
Level 50. Oh, I just used the Giga Drill. What's the Giga Drill do? Anyone know?
It just, triple the speed.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I'm Giga Drill. I barely know what that means, but yeah, apparently, do you get XP for Giga Drill as well?
No.
You get more XP, actually.
Do you? Okay. Yeah. I just went. Yeah, I'm already level 65, just about here. Dude, this is insane.
It gets glitchy sometimes with the Giga Drill, though, so watch out.
Does it?
Like,
okay.
It'll glitch a block. It's very common.
Okay. This is good, dude, because I'll check out these levels in a second. I'm definitely getting past level 100 here. This is insane. I got 2 shovels here. I don't know if I'll go through them all. We'll see. I'm at level 98. This is the big 100 coming up here. Just about, will he make it? Boom, level 100. There's actually, I think there's an enemy over here kind of just watching me. Yeah, he's just got the peace sign.
That's kind of creepy.
I'll give him the peace sign. Look at him over there. Yeah, that is slightly creepy, isn't it? Good news, a lot of it. Wilds unbanned. I am level 200 now. MC stats, your boy's got excavation 200. It's now my highest. We're already up to 406 power level. I'm going to do a little bit more tonight, I think, with other stuff. But as for the episode, I think you guys want to see a little bit more than just grinding today. But yeah, I did actually clear out a decent amount for you there, Napkin. I got lots of that part done over here. Done. This guy's still looking at me. I'm going to get out of here before these guys decide to attack me. I'm going to peace out. But very successful. Now, Napkin, you've been trying to build the base, and someone's been messing with you. Let's go deal with those guys. We've got a problem. I logged on, and Wild, you were telling me that there's been a few gentlemen or ladies sitting outside of our base, our area, for the past few hours, and making it, while Napkin is in here in the call as well, while people like Napkin and some of the guys, Wings MC, some of the guys are trying to build our bases and put sand down, etc., and build our walls. They can't use slash fly, or I guess it's not fly. They can't use their wings boots and fly because these guys are just being pests and they keep coming and then running away when you try and kill them, Wild.
Yeah, dude, it's so annoying.
It's annoying. So this is where, you know, your boy got on. I got the strengths, I got the speeds, I got a few pots, and I'm using 4 out of the 12 god apples I had from last episode. And we're going to kill them both so that we can do some base work. Napkin has continued to do base work without flying in the call right now. And Wild, you and I are on a mission to take these guys out and get rid of them, all right? Are you ready?
Yep.
All right, dude, I'm going to go to slash home top. I've set a little home area up here, and I'll TP you here now.
We're on the west side.
You're on the west side? Okay. Pit stop, Wild. We had to go get boats. Now we're ready to go. All right, get your health pots active here. All right, you ready, dude? This will allow us to traverse quickly. So who knows what they have? This will be a big fight. We got to pick them up. We got to kill them. Let's roll, dude. Let's roll. Looking good, Wild. There's 2 of them? Okay.
Dome and PvP.
Okay, is this where they were last time, Wild? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, there's one right there.
Oh, I just saw somebody.
Yeah, that's us.
I see your name.
That's us.
I see the boat. There's the boat.
Oh, Jesus. The boat gave it away.
Hit dominant. Oh, you didn't bow him off.
I don't have I don't even have my bow on me. Boom, Wild, boom. Nice one!
Oh, I got one.
Wait, no, he landed. Oh, they're tussling, dude. Do they have god apple? He's not god apple. Oh my god, they're getting comboed. 58, I'll knock him that way, do you? Oh, look at Napkin down there, Bill.
Oh, I got another one off.
You killed another one off? Oh, nice job,
yeah,
nice job.
The one that you were fighting's gone.
Oh,
make
I'm
sure
just-
you don't let him in here, they don't have anything to fight with.
I'm about to get, I'm just doubling this guy. Oh, he went off the border. Come on, Brayden. Oh, I'm all over this guy. All over him right now. I think I'm on 1.7, so that may aid me in my quest today. Dude, literally, he's had to health. He's probably used about 5 health pots. I've used nothing yet. 30%. Drop him, Brayden. Drop him. Oh, no, I missed him. All right, let me slash eat quick. Come on, baby. Come here. Come here. Dominate PvP. Don't go under these walls. I swear. If he starts swimming, I'm going to be ticked. All right, I got Ibar Pro on me as well.
Come on, these guys.
Yeah. Do that. Yeah, roll this way. I'm gonna try. I just need to get a few more health pots on my inventory. Thank you, Wild. I'm gonna do that quickly. All right, let's try and lure them over. I want to play over here. Come play over here, boys. Come play. Napkin, you're doing well. Look at Napkin going. So this has been the issue. Like, you want to use wings. You know, it's nice to fly in these times. They really don't want a PvP. I can't believe I didn't kill my guy. I need to get my bow, I think, on my hotbar. Oh, I don't even have my bow in my e-chest. God dang it. All right, dude, we got to go play with him. What the heck? These guys, they just want to fight in the water. This is so terrible. I understand why they're doing this now. They're just toying with us. Knock him that way. Oh.
Oh, Beast is coming out.
Beast is coming out, one of our boys. All right, there's four of them now. There's four of them. Stay on this side of him. I see it now. Wild was genuinely ticked off when he fought these guys. And I see it now. They're staying in the water, man. This is brutal. You know what you got to do, Wild? Go flank them with the bow. Go flank around them, like Enderpearl around, and bow them to me. Yes, Wild. Keep it up, Wild. Yeah, keep it up, Wild. Nice, dude. Yeah, focus him. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I can't take it. This is ridiculous. I can't. What are we doing? I just don't know what's going on.
Oh, yeah, that one pro guy, he's coming to here.
All right, nice, dude, nice. This is, like, it's just ridiculous. I can't combo. 33. Ah, this is torture. This is a torturous fight. 21, 16, 9, 2. Yes. Oh, man. That was legendary, boys. Oh, yeah, he had full attendant, which isn't bad. Full prot, too. We'll take that. I got some extra health pots, dude. Finally, we got one of them. Wild, nice combo there. I kept him on the edge. That was perfect. It looks like the rest of them have fled the area. I guess they saw one of their boys die, and it's just over, eh? He's just peaced out. So you're able to... Yeah, look at Wild go. This is how you can tell. We have a safe bubble of 64 right now. Wild just flying around, feeling good. Even I'm able to fly, ladies and gentlemen. Let me pull out the old wings boots. There they are. There we go. Put those things
on.
They might
be on the other side here. I'll check.
Oh, what's up, boys? What's up, boys? Look at the team flying around. All right, we're all good. Yeah, let's check the walls here. Okay, can we find out what faction that was? That was extremely frustrating. I can't believe that. We got one, though. Thank God we got one.
It was Reborn.
Reborn was the faction?
Yeah.
Yeah, one bar pro. Okay, so Reborn. All right, who they allied to? They got a big allyship. All right.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we took care of it, though. Napkin, you're good to start flying again if you need to. I guess you don't really need to at this point, but, I mean, you're good, though. If they come back, just let us know, dude. We'll be back. We're your bodyguards right now, Napkin, all right?
Yeah,
we're here to take care of you, dude. We're here to take care of you. Look at him go, dude.
Wrong, but okay.
Look at this guy go. All right, so, yeah, this is how you create sand walls, if you're wondering, ladies and gentlemen. All right, Wild, good job. Mission success. Never mind. Wild found them. Let's go. And they're not in the water. Okay, Wild. They got pearls.
This only guy is like going right inside our land claim. So
is
if
it?
We... Oh, wait. You're not fighting the only... Okay, yeah. They're in our land claim, so...
Oh, I'm beasting one of them,
get them in
though.
Like a gank hole, then we could probably kill them.
Oh, yeah. We can. I'm gapling now. All right. Yo, bar's pretty low.
One more pro guy, dude. I'm wrecking.
Yeah. You 3v, take him.
3v2 right
What is
now.
It? 3v2? Holy. We can win this. I don't know if they have speed and strength, though. Their pots are going way faster than ours. Okay, Bar Pro Gapple, don't target him. Again, I got to be quiet, even though I'm super hyped up right now. I really want to kill these guys. All right, yeah, this 2v3, dude.
This only guy has got Apple right now.
Oh, yeah, target only. Yeah, look at him go. He's purling.
He
I'll hit him, you purl.
He just purled inside our big hole.
Oh, into the hole?
Yeah, he did. Oh, no, he just barely got into there.
Wait, did you pearl that? Okay. Oh, I got knocked down. Oh, no, I landed here. Come on, Wild. I see you, dude.
I'm just critting on him.
Come
oh,
on,
my
bro.
God. I doubt he has jelly legs, so if I can get him down.
He just pearled
up there. Oh, no.
I'm going up.
Same.
I'll meet you up there. I'm about to land. Okay, I'm up. Let's go. Only's at 84. They're running. Oh, no, they're chasing you.
Yeah.
Okay, dude. Okay. Not doing bad over here.
Your helmet broke, dude.
Oh, Jesus. Did it?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Do you kit? You haven't done it today.
No, I got another Gapple being 8. Why isn't this Pearl landing? Land, Pearl. Land. No, I got the other guy's helmet from earlier.
Chasing you with the Pearl. All
right, I'm good. I had the helmet from the guy I just killed. That was so clutch.
We're not in our land claims anymore.
Whatever, dude. We're killing these guys. We're killing them.
Oh, this guy's actually going to die.
Okay, target him.
Yes, I got him.
Nice job, boy.
I gotta say, you didn't say. Oh, what do you have? Oh, this guy had the $100 rank kit.
You search while I kill. Yo, right to your right here. Right to your right. 2v3, we're gonna pull it home.
Let's get him back in our land clam and try to, like...
Dude, we're gonna try and do one. We're gonna try and do one fight without trapping people, dude. That's what we're gonna do.
Oh, okay, are we?
Yeah.
Just keep him in our land claim though, because it's a lot easier to.
Oh yeah, we get less damage, don't we?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, he's got the bow. He's got firing squad. Oh,
does
dude,
he?
I want that bow so badly. We have to kill him.
Oh, he's gonna go into the big hole.
Get him in there. Get him in there.
No.
Oh.
Oh no, that was so close.
He's got bleeding right now as well. Nice, dude.
Yeah.
Wild is a very high swords level, right, Wild?
Oh, get him in. I'm like 100 and something.
Oh, hella down. Give us that bow. Give us that bow. Give us that bow. 50, 60, 54, 40, 12,
12. Oh, no, my speed ran out.
My speed's about to.
Yeah, I'm drinking another one.
30, 12, 10, 8.
Yes.
Give me that kill.
There we go.
Loot it. Is this our teammate? It's Beast. It's Beast.
Yeah, it's Beast.
Where's the bow? Did you get the bow?
No, I got it's the on bow. The ground still.
I got,
got it?
The bow.
I want the what's the gear?
I got a beast. Oh, beast gear. Beast.
It's full beast gear.
It's full beast, dude. It's full
I just picked
beast.
It all up. Oh yes.
I got a flight kit chestplate. Flight kit chestplate.
Nice. Oh my god. I didn't get flight
I'm trying
kit,
to get
so.
As hyped as I can with a very, very quiet voice. Woo! Alright, good dude. Thank God. That was super successful. Nice job, Wild.
Yeah. Good job, dude.
Okay, I gotta test this thing out. So you guys probably wanna see this thing. This is one of our coolest new Oh my god, I got a double strike axe as well. That's pretty hype as well. I'll explain the bow first. So the bow basically just shoots a barrage of arrows. It just looks cool. Is there more than firing squad one, or is it just one, Napkin?
Just one,
right? Okay, so it's not like you fire more arrows. Look at how cool that looks, though. Like, if you want to have a bow that freaking it does work, I mean, what situation could it be used for? I mean, to get away, I think, and as an escape mechanism, you can hit like five guys at once with this thing. You know what I mean?
Yeah. And one. It's a lot easier to bow boost too. It's pretty cool.
Oh, is it?
It's like 10 arrows.
Oh,
so.
That is very advantageous.
Yeah.
I didn't even think of that. So firing squad. I mean, I don't know all the new enchants. Yeah, I'm the owner. I know, but I don't know all them by heart here. As Napkin was the creator of all the enchants, but Napkin, would you say this is probably the best bow enchant?
I don't know. I kind of like the freeze one.
Oh, there's
pretty close.
We don't want to tell them about that yet. But yeah, no. there's all these cool ones on the server that I haven't even got yet. Obviously, there's 15 new enchants. We've probably just talked about 10 of them so far. So that is the bow. This is my new treasured bow. And let me do slash pot quickly, glass, and double strike. Can you quickly explain what double strike does? I have an idea, but just to confirm.
It has a chance to hit somebody twice. I think it's 10%.
And it's our only axe enchant we have right now, right?
The only one.
This update for enchants was very much focused on, you know, being able to enchant a variety of things. You guys know we can enchant eggs now, ender pearls, and things like that, and now the axe as well. So a chance to double hit, which is very, very useful in MCMMO, of course, because the axe, once you get your axe level up, can break armor faster. So, yeah, my armor fell pretty fast there. I didn't think my helmet would fall that fast, but good job. Okay, now, officially, job well done, mission accomplished, boys. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, I think probably the most progressive or prosperous episode we've had this season yet. So much MCMO grinding. I'm going to do more and more throughout the night. I mean, we're getting on to about 1 a.m. Eastern here. And I think it's about time to stop talking, let my neighbors go to sleep, and do a bunch of grinding. Napkin, you're going to teach me the ways of grinding tonight. I guess Wild, too. Wild, you're the MCMO man, so I guess you're going to teach me the ways of MCMO grinding, because Napkin's doing some sandwall work. And, yeah, very, very good. I forgot to mention as well, that kill I got, the guy had a Director Sword V2, which is $600 rank. Soul 2, Thunderous 3, Confusion 2. So I scored pretty good on weaponry from that battle. I will say that. Today was a very successful day in that regard. Hopefully Mitch is back tomorrow. He just wasn't around today. I missed him very much so. But as for the episode, this will be the end, and I hope you all enjoyed. A reminder based on the Archon, thank you so much for the support. Thanks for playing on pvp.thearchon.net. I know Factions Chrome is full a lot of the time right now, but I know lots of you are playing on the Enchant servers, the OG servers, experiencing the updates on there. I think Duel, correction from what I've said, Duel is about to release on all the other servers. We're just, I guess, cleaning up a few things with the Duel's plugin, and then we'll have some announcement. We got a new update coming for you this weekend. The goal is to give you something new every single weekend. We've got plans for the next month, I think. We got like an event plan for every single weekend the next month. That the Archon's going hard. We want to prove to you guys that we're the best faction server on Earth. We need to prove that to you guys, and we're going hard to make it happen. So thank you so much for the support. Kit Flight, you can get that until Thursday. The sale is now over, and thanks to everyone for the financial support and for playing on the server. Recent 5 donors, the Archon, Xpleets, Xargolin, Red Drumski, VDK, and Zavon Beast. Thank you for your purchases. You're all beautiful. I hope you have a beautiful day, and we'll talk to you all later. Join the rush by subscribing. Goodbye.